Hello everybody, I'm Cincy Gamer, and welcome back to Quake 2 Ground Zero. So, I last left off in, let me see here, F1, Tactical Command, which I believe was the start of... apologize for the music disappearing. I believe that was the start of this one. Okay, no, it was not. Let's see here. Where was this? There we are. It was Unit 2. I thought so. Oh, I see. It wasn't the start of Unit 2. That's what it was. Okay. Okay. Got no kills in here so far, so this is my first time visiting Tactical Command then. I'm not prepared for this. It's been too long. We can go down there somewhere. Okay. Yeah, it's been too long since I played this. Thank you. was gonna hit F5, and then I thought, no, that was something different on this one. So I did remember that at least. Things up on the walls. Something about a button near the ceiling when I'm using the shuttle. Show me that button. I see. Okay. Okay. thought I did, anyway. I did. I knew I had seen something. Clipped it with one of the explosions. Railgun was a pretty damn good weapon, wasn't it? It just... It's not very fast. What is that? What? What is this? Plasma beam. All of my ammo for this though. Shit. God, those things suck. Thank you. stop that? Oh, that was pretty comedic timing. I turn around just in time to see it. In time to see it just before it kills me. Okay. Thank you. easy for me to die right now. Why did that blow up? That's why. Shit, I need that explosive thing to get up there. No. I don't know if I'm gonna continue with the Quake series once I beat this. It's getting a bit much. I don't know though. Shit, it would've been nice to see that before it started shooting at me. Sector 2 security. Okay. I'm assuming that's up here then. that was a bad idea because it's just gonna blow up when I go by it. That one didn't, but the one up there did. Sweet. I see. Data disk acquired. Return to logistics. Okay, apparently those first shots weren't even hitting it. Assume that's where this goes.
Computer updated.
Locate and enable satellite uplink to capital ship. Yep. God, is that 30 enemies in here? Okay, those shared ammo. That works. The hell just... Okay. Okay, fine. Okay. Might be okay now. At least temporarily. Okay, 14 enemies left, it looks like. Oh. doing better than I thought. Better than I expected to be doing. Things a little easier. Bring uplink online using communications terminal. Okay. Airline satellite array to interface with capital ship. And how do I do that? Probably the same place I was gonna go to the other way, but I'm curious. Oh, fuck you. Okay. Nothing can be as simple as just walk in and do what I need to do, right? I mean, I knew there would be some resistance, but man. Oh, wow, I remember this. It's been a while, but I remember being here. Did I have to leave anything behind that might be helpful? How in the fuck did I manage that? Yep. Wow. Feels like it was a long time ago, but it really wasn't. Okay. Seriously, this part feels like it was so long ago. Because it's been so long since I played, but... Wow. Okay. If I forgot that was in there for a second. Okay. And then the game crashed. Fucking okay, let's finish up this level, and after that I will be done with this episode probably. Yeah, we're looking at about an hour already. Ah, shit. Of course. Back here. Hold on. Yes. I did still have my quick save. One enemy left, okay. Hopefully it's not something bad. Okay, that's not the worst, but it sucks. Could have been worse. Turn and collect data disk. So I should be good then, right? There shouldn't be any more enemies. Okay, disk up here, or was it? No, it was up here, that's right. Collect disk and return to tactical command. Okay. How much is left in this level then? Quite a bit, I believe. Three more one more secret, three more goals. Yeah, I'll leave it here and pick it up in the next one. So, that's it for this one. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.